I'm ready. I am s okay. Are you ready to enter? I guess I am. They call themselves the Auburn Pines Monster Hunters. Wow, so impressive. I must invent a completely new word. Magitistical. Culestima. Outstanding. You get an A plus for this costume. Aw, yeah. What? They liked my costumes, but I didn't win? What is this? All right, I will assume Lady Liberty is not educational in this eye. All right, so that tells me that I have to find out and get the parts, the thing from here. Oh man, my boss is going to freak when he sees the giant hole in the back arcade. I wonder how it got there. Yeah, which I'm going to see right now if there's anything this way. Oh, nope. Damn it. I've already been there. There's a cat there, and I don't know. Like, it's just there in the side. I don't know why. Oh, I'm gonna assume that there's nothing here. At least it's a trolley. Where do I go? Not that way. Oh. I'm kind of stumped. See any more monsters out there? Yeah, they're all over the place. Imagination. Where the heck? Oh, there's a kid over here. At least this superhero can finally stop hiding like a coward. I need one more kid. What's be Ooh, hello. Candy. I was hoping for clothing pieces though, but that's okay. Huh. Maybe if I look for this last kid. Campin' and stampin'. What's up? Wait, is there something up there? There's a path up there. Wait. No? I was hoping I can get to there, which I would really like to get to. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Dang it. Where the heck do I go? Must try to find last kid. What are you guys? Well, shoot. I will figure this out. Oh, I'll figure this out. Probably not, but I'll figure this out. Just let me up. Where are these monsters? Where did these monsters come from? What? Come on! What? God dang it. These monsters were not there! I wasted so much time! Dang it! That's just not fair. Not fair. Alright, so I'll assume that I have to kill the monsters then. I was just wondering if, I think I still show up. I don't know. Alright, one by one, they all fall down. Soon. See, I got a good thing going on here. Good strategy. Yeah. And then you should be able to finish him off there. Whoops. That wasn't even close. I hit Y instead of A. And then all you're gonna... Okay, shield. Fudge! Didn't break it. Thought it would break the shield. I hope you heal yourself instead of a shield. Okay, thank you. Only two turns. Two people, I mean. There we go. We got nothing. Okay. One of three horns. Gosh dang it. So what? So like... Am I just supposed to... There is one. There we go. Oh well, at least I was still kind of doing stuff while I was figuring this out. So it's not total loss, at least. Alright, I don't want you to heal. It's basically the same thing as last time, just in a different order. Except for you, you're an attacker. I don't even bother TPing. Might as well just kill him as fast as I can. Yeah. I should be able to kill him on... So it won't matter anyway. Ah, sweet. That flame's getting really strong now. Shield. Let's see how much a meteor avalanche does full on force. Wow, six. It's okay. You are dead. Alright, one more horn. If I could find this last guy. I just like how they didn't show up. Like, I'm just kind of mad at that. Where's that? Or did I just, have to go back that way? Oh my god. But I did go back. I went all the way back. Where's this last horn guy? Come on. If he doesn't show up, I'm gonna be very sad. Okay, there he is right there. And die. Die! I wish I could skip this. Okay, or X is to pause, alright.
What?
Pause the cutscene for some reason. Alright. Same thing. Bam! Oh, come on. Really? I'm surprised you attacked. Alright, you'll die now. You'll die now. Alright, all the horns collected. Cool. That's, I wonder... I don't even know who Pablo is. I guess one of the blue guys? I don't know. This guy, I don't know if I ever talked to this guy. I did. He's the bone guy.